Today I have a 2018 Toyota 4Runner. I'm going to show you how to replace the engine air filter. I'm going to pop the hood. Okay, this one's nice and clean, so we're not going to be changing it. It's pretty self-explanatory. Just put it back in there. Shut that. And you're good to go.